Yes, I am here. Hello. Okay. Thank you for the phone. Okay. Okay, come on. Bye. Yeah, sweet dog. 掉在那里呢。
十月十几块尾。
Thank you. Okay, so hi everyone. I am WWF European Champion Kurt Bulldog Tay. So I just finished taking Chinese New Year decoration at this PLQ mall. Okay, for the first 48 seconds, right, it's not at PLQ mall. For the first 48 seconds, is actually I go to the Kines, K-I-N-E-S, and then there's no decoration at all. Okay, so for this PLQ mall, the only thing that's good is that, you know, the horoscope, right, the shop animals, Zodiac, right, they put very, very colorful. Blue color, orange color, green color, many different color to make it colorful. Other than that, right, the decoration is very, very disappointing. Okay, I can say that even just now I went to the Tanjong Katong Complex, right, the decoration is much better than here, the PLQ mall. Okay, so the only thing that wins is because they make it colorful for the shop animals, the horoscope. Other than that, it's not so good. So what do you think of the Chinese New Year decoration at this PLQ mall? Put your comments below this video, what do you think? So thank you very much for watching this video. Remember to click like on this video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. And then also just now got friends recognize me and approach me to take photo with me. So thank you very much to all my friends for the support. 谢谢所有粉丝的支持, thank you very much. WWF European Champion Chan is here. That's right. Kurt Bulldog here. WWF European Champion. Yeah.